saying that, probably because so many people avoid you. Who is the one person that you are most pissed about avoiding you?
Libra por libra, tú eres uno de los mejores 10. Mucha gente no te está dando el respeto a eso, pero nadie quiere pelear contigo. ¿Con quién tú quieres pelear si lo dices uno?
Yo voy a seguir primero barriendo los 154. Voy a barrer con todos los 154 que hay. Y para demostrar que estoy el primero del mundo. Y quiero pelear con lo que sea. Quiero pelear con la revancha con Canelo, con lo que sea. Yo no escojo boxeador.
You know, first of all, I think my fighters are most important. I'm going to clean out the whole 154-pound division. There's a lot of great opportunity young fighters now. So I'm going to start by cleaning the whole division out. That's only why I'm still the best here. And like he says, the Canelo rematch is a fight I think everyone, there's something in this business. There's something in this business that we have to settle. Those guys that I want to fight, top guys at that weight. With Canelo, great fighters like Mayweather, great fighters.